We know who the next deputy city manager of Grand Rapids will be. Kate Behrens has been chosen to fill that position. She previously served as the deputy city manager of Bellevue, Washington. The job, a homecoming for Behrens. She's a Michigan native, graduating from the University of Michigan with a law degree. Behrens is set to replace Eric DeLong, who is retiring. She will begin on March 9th.